Well, that's what my wife was nervous about. Like, maybe it's another neighbor has a little kid. Well, if the little kid's out on the lanai, then what happens?
Look at this. Blood spots on a lanai in an Estero community. The next door neighbor tells us he believes a panther broke through that screen and grabbed the family cat.
They live on Kalina Court inside the Bella Terra community. This is just off Corkscrew Road. Just 2 weeks ago, we showed you this video of a panther. Look closely. You see it moving there, stalking something behind these homes in the exact same community.
NBC2's Amelia Fabiano found out families are worried not only for their pets, but their kids as well.
Losing a pet like this is certainly heartbreaking, but they're imagining one of these things getting to their kids at the bus stop, or even when they're just out playing on the lanai. They say they're nervous that not even a screen can hold these beasts back.
You could say it's the work of a cat burglar.
That's the cat's one. Your cat? It's gotta be.
We went through the side screen.
At least that's what Michael Travato believes left this gruesome trail of clues on his neighbor's lanai.
Panther went right through the screen, grabbed the cat, his blood all over, and the cat's no more.
His neighbor's cat, missing since this morning. Only clumps of fur and a stream of blood where it was last seen. A pet owner himself. Travato says he's not sure where he'll keep his pups penned up outside now.
So usually we play ball out here, but I'm afraid now.
His wife, Tamara, is worried this cat-eat-cat world in their backyards could become much worse.
And what happened to these people is awful, and I just think that it's a big tragedy waiting to happen in a community filled with animals and children.
She remembers seeing this, her neighbor shooting video of this panther lurking through the grass earlier this month.
Yes, he's humongous.
Others telling me they saw one prowling about through their yards and streets this morning.
This is probably the scariest because it is too close to people's homes now at this point.
FWC says panthers are a protected species in Florida. As our neighborhoods grow, their habitats shrink. But the Travatos say the ones roaming their quiet neighborhood gotta go.
We gotta catch them somehow or another, maybe humanely. They could catch them in a cage or something.
An FWC official did just tell me they are aware of this situation and have to talk to the owner of this lost pet for more details. They can't confirm if this is a wildlife-related incident. They say screens also unfortunately can't protect you from animals like panthers, but they do have some tips on how to keep your home and family safe from panthers on their website. Reporting live in the studio, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.